One little inchworm climbing up a tree. It's hot in the sun and it's cold in the breeze. He blew off the tree and he needed a bite to eat. Everybody, guess what? This hitchhiking inchworm jumped on Mama and brought in the house, unbeknownst to her. She was sitting down doing paperwork and she's like, "Ouch, ouch, what's biting my arm?" And she looked down and here it was, the inchworm chewing away on her arm like it was a leaf. She was like, "Oh, no, 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 no." So she put it on this paper towel and I'm like, "What is that?" And she's like, "It's an inchworm, Gabby." So it's okay, nothing was hurt. He was not hurt. She released him back into the wild on her plants so he could eat their leaves on the plants. It was an inchworm crawling on Mama. One little inchworm climbing on Mama.